My name is David Lawler. I'm the manager of the Czech Inn here in Essex Gate and Temple Bar. The Czech Inn is a long established pub, club, restaurant. If you want to come in and join me now for a beer, let's see what's happening inside. Thank you. No problem. Now folks, this is something special. This fantastic wallpaper, especially designed for the check-in. There's the old dear, Bertha Van Sutton. And if you go on up, that's Miles Forman, the famous director. And the famous tennis player, Ivan Lendl. And there's Frank Kafka, the writer. There's lots of craft beers on the wall as well. And that's Pilsner, that's probably the most popular, and Kozel. This is generally the games area. This is Ava. She's one of the happy people in this check-in. Works very hard every night looking after the customers. We've lots of nice Czech beers. We've got Staropram, Cambrinis, Pilsner, Kozel, Kozel Dark. We've also got Bormers and Heineken just for the Irish drinkers. Ava's going to finish off the piece now and she's going to say something really nice to the Czech people out there. Ava.
Ahoj, jak se máte? Hello everybody, how are you? Here we go, sir. Your Pilsner. So are you ready to order? Okay.
Deep fried Adam cheese piece with French fries.
Okay, so deep fried butter Adam cheese with chips. Okay, thank you very much.
Damn cheese. My favourite on our extensive menu. This is my favourite. You find yours. I'm going to head down to the club now, see if I can get a nice cocktail. And maybe an L-bop. This is the club. This is Czech Inn at its best. Lots of cocktails. Lots of good looking women. Lots of good looking men. It's open 7 nights a week. DJ Willie on the deck. You can never hear it happen. Cheers. I'm the boss. You've seen the bar. You've seen the restaurant. You've seen the club. I've really had enough of you now. Out! Leeches! Film crew! Out! And don't come back again!